Hey, hello everyone. In this video, I'll be showing you how to update to the latest version of Python. So let's get started. So I guess there isn't any direct command to update. You need to just manually go to the Python website and download it. So first, let us check what version we have. So to check that, just go to your command prompt and type Python hyphen hyphen version. Okay. So I'm having Python 3.8.3. I guess the latest version is 3.10 something. So the first thing what you will do is just go to Google and type download Python. You will be getting the first link as python.org. Just click it. So here you can see the latest version is 3.10.4. And if you just scroll down, you can also download some specific versions as well. So here you can see like all the versions will be available. You can just download them as well. So for me, I need to just upgrade or update to the latest version. So I will just click it. So it is about 27 MB in size, like really small. So I will just open it. So we'll be getting the Python setup opened and just click it this main add Python 10.3.10 to your path. Add it and just click on install now. Okay. So once the installation is complete, you'll be getting setup was successful. So just click on close. Okay. So once you're done installing the latest version of Python, you can just go to your command prompt, okay, and just open it, and you can just type Python hyphen hyphen version, and you'll be automatically getting the updated version as well. And let's suppose say that you aren't getting the latest version over here. What you do is you can just basically remove the older version itself. So you can just go to search, okay, and type Python. So here you can see I'm having two versions. One is my old 3.8, and this is the newest version, okay? So I just need the newest one, so I can just basically uninstall the older version. So for that, just click on uninstall, and you'll be getting the program and features over here. So here you can just come scroll down to P, you'll be having Python 3.8.3 and 3.10.4. So I will just right click it and uninstall, okay, the oldest version. So now I have successfully uninstalled the older version. So I will just click on close. So now I will just go to idle and check whether it is working or not. So this is the idle. So I am having the latest idle. Okay. So here you will be getting 3.10. So let me just open it now. So let me just go to file, new file, and let me just type something. I will just print hello. Okay. Save it. Just put something new, something like that, okay. And if I could run module, so it's working fine. And that's it. We have now upgraded our Python from 3.8 to 3.10. So I hope you would have found this video useful. Mine is a program channel. I run many videos in C, C++, Python, Java, SQL queries, Studio Animations, Blender, Node.js, React.js as well. So you can check them. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.